Dear students, today we perform practical of pharmaceutics 1 subject in that experiment number is 3. Title, to prepare, evaluate and submit 100 ml of chloroform water IP by simple solution method. Before going to start practical, we know that what is the aromatic water. Aromatic waters are clear aqueous solution saturated with volatile oils. Example, rose oil, peppermint oil or other aromatic or volatile substances. Example, camphor. The aromatic waters are of two types, simple aromatic water and concentrated aromatic water. Methods of aromatic water preparation are distillation method, solution method and alternative solution method. Formulation is given that in ingredient chloroform IP 2.5 ml purified water IP quantity sufficient. We have to find out the factor for quantity taken. The factor is required quantity divided by quantity given. The factor is 0.4. After that, we multiply is pharmaceutical aid.
Chemical required for this experiment are chloroform, purified water, apparatus required, measuring cylinder, beaker and rod. Measure the required quantity of chloroform and add in beaker. Then add sufficient quantity of purified water to make the required volume with constant stirring so that chloroform gets uniformly mixed. Stir it constantly and mix well. Transfer it into measuring cylinder and make up the volume up to 100 ml. Then transfer it into final airtight container. It is used as a pharmaceutical aid.